We were about to have babies. We went back to, you know, find the sex of the baby. The tech kind of stopped amidst everything. And she said, something's changed. And I don't want to tell you myself. Let me get the doctor. The doctor came in, and that's when she told us that you're not having one baby. They're actually two. They're going to be twins. So it was like a great moment there for a moment. Then she told us that, and the babies are conjoined. Well, after three doctors telling us there's no hope, someone actually told us that, nope, let's look at it this way. There is hope.
When we first scanned the babies, I thought that the babies will live after they're born. We were able to tell the family this could be separable.
Even though they were connected, they were very complete in each in themselves.
They're joined at the chest as well as at the belly. So there's a very large connection between the two. And the babies were facing each other, connected at that broad-based level. Through that connection, they were joined both at the level of the heart as well as the liver. This is a three-dimensional model of this the baby's liver and the heart. So here are the two hearts that you can see. And here's the liver, which, as you can see, looks like a single one big liver. We divided down here and we gave this part of the liver to this baby, this part of the liver to that baby.
Most attempts at separation with a cardiac connection are not successful.
This is twin A's heart and this is twin B's heart, printed to scale, and this green portion is where they're connected.
The heart separation was complicated by the fact that one of the twins had very complicated internal anatomy, and the extent of the connection was such that it was close by some pretty vital parts of the heart.
She's really closed all the way except for a little opening like that.
The twins have been through over a dozen procedures each.
They're a miracle. These girls are a miracle, and we're gonna treat it like that every day, going forward, every day. So it's been awesome, it has been.
They're fighters.
Yeah, they are.
They're strong.
Nothing gives us greater satisfaction than to see the two twins separated, see both parents holding twins